Locked away in a human hell. The sand.
He's alive.